We're back on Adobo Nation at oras na naman para matuto tayong magluto. This time, tuturuan tayo ng father-daughter team na sila Aris at Christina kung paano gumawa ng paborito kong sabaw, ang miswa. Ang miswa ay manipis na variety ng salted noodles na gawa sa wheat flour at ito'y nilalagay sa soup na may kasamang patola. Oh, ano pang hinihintay natin? Lutuin na natin to para matikman natin yung miswa. Dito lang sa Kusina Busina.
I love Filipino food. I can't stop eating Filipino food.
Masarap magluto yung asawa ko, pero sa tingin ko mas masarap ako magluto.
I don't think I have the patience to cook because I always forget that I'm cooking.
She'll be frying eggs and at the same time burn it because she totally forgot what she's doing.
Even water, I've burnt water.
Yung tubig nag-evaporate na because she forgot about it too.
I know how to make cereal.
Today, I'll be teaching my daughter, Christina, to learn meatballs with miso soup.
Hopefully, I'll be more focused and I don't mess anything up.
Good luck. The ingredients for meatballs are the following. 2 tablespoons dato puti soy sauce, 1/2 pound of ground pork, 1/2 small sinkamas, finely diced, 1 small carrot, finely diced, 1/4 cup finely chopped kinchai or Chinese celery, 1 onion finely chopped, 1 egg beaten, 1/4 cup cornstarch, salt and pepper.
For the soup, we need UFC miswa noodles, 2 medium-sized patola skinned cut into 1 inch crosswise, 3 to 5 cloves of garlic chopped, 1/2 cup chopped onion, 1/4 cup finely chopped kinchai, 1 small carrot thinly sliced, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 2 tablespoons cooking oil, 8 cups of water, batis and ground black pepper to taste.
Pisa mo dito, sama mo itong cornstarch sa egg.
And just pour, just mix it?
Yes.
And then just pour it in?
Yes. There you go. Then, simple lang yan. Dagdag mo na yung mga ingredients. Umpisa mo sa carrots.
All of it?
Yes. Okay. Yung sinkamas.
And then this one?
And that's onions, yeah. And the kinchai, which is the Chinese celery. The coal. And a pinch of salt.
Like a pinch?
Just
literally?
A pinch, yeah.
Okay.
And a pinch of pepper. Medyo dagdagan mo na ako. Yeah.
All of it?
Sige, pour mo lang. Yeah, keep on pouring. Oh, that's it.
Okay.
And ihalo mo na siya ng kamay mo.
I have to touch it.
Naghugas ka ba?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. I promise. And then just mix it.
You can use both hands. Ganun mo na siya, oh. Yeah, just keep on doing it. There you go. Mix it all up together. Kasi ang importante dyan, yung itlog saka yung cornstarch pumasok nun sa ground pork.
Okay.
Okay, para pag ginawa mo na siya yung parang bilog-bilog, it will hold bite-size balls.
Which alam mo means?
Yung, alam mo yung fish balls dati sa Manila?
Aha.
Ganun na kalalaki. Yeah, then you go like this. Round up, round
it's
up.
It's not rounding.
It's rounding. It's rounding. There you go. Right there.
Like
keep
that?
On doing it, yeah.
Okay, so how does it look?
It's pretty good.
Did I do a good job?
Hilaw pa, pero masarap na kainin to.
Thanks, Dad.
Now it's ready. Gawin na natin yung soup ko yan.
Okay.
We start off with the garlic. Ang tawag dyan, pag pinagsama mo na yung garlic sa kayo onions mo, ginugisa mo siya.
Then what?
The onions. Alright. Haluin mo na siya. Sige. Until na medyo nagba-brown na yung garlic mo.
Okay.
Okay. Then we could start putting the water. Okay. Kumulo na siya. So, eto. Ilagay mo na yung mga meatballs na ginawa mo.
I don't want it to splash it.
Just enough then you touch the ano yung tubig.
If I burn myself, I'll blame you.
Yes.
So what next, Dad?
You can add the patis, sugar. There you go. Then just let it boil for like 30 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, until that the meatballs are really cooked.
Okay. Okay. Do you think it's ready, Dad?
Oh yeah, I guess ready na yung bola yung meatballs na yun. Okay. Now you can add the patola.
That's this one?
That one.
It looks like cucumbers.
Okay. And then the carrots. There you go. Add the kinchai. Kinchai is Chinese celery, okay?
Oh.
Remember that. Para pag inutusan kita, alam mo na. Mix it all up. Now we can add the UFC miswa.
Miswa?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
How you do this is you put your hands on both sides.
Uh-huh.
Then try to break it. Okay. Not break it like that.
Oh.
Then you can drop it. There you go. Break it. Kasi ayaw mo itong mabuo-buo ba.
Okay. You're not gonna use all of it.
I'm
gonna stir it.
Yeah. Stir it. Let it sit. Madali lang maluto yan. Sandali lang. Simmer. And
is it done?
Yeah. After we put the pepper on.
So pinch or the whole thing?
Try give it a two dalawang pinch. Ayaw mo nang masyadong anghang, so I think that's enough. And haluin mo. That's your miswa with meatballs.
Nice. And this is my dad's miswa soup. Thanks for teaching me, Dad.
You're very welcome, anak.
Enjoy, mga ka-nation.